Since its inception in 2001, CARTAT has assisted more than 75 interns throughout the region. The interns originate from islands throughout the Caribbean, such as Trinidad, Jamaica, St. Kitts and Nevis, and Grenada, all determined to gather enough education and research to develop their own economies and the wider Caribbean. Program coordinator David Colden highlighted the center's aims.
A very important role of the center is to support the next crop of regional policymakers and analysts, i.e. yourselves.
He explained the role of the International Monetary Fund and its importance in the capacity development of the Caribbean countries.
A comprehensive approach is needed to tackle structural problems. Sustainable growth is essential. Inclusive sustainable growth. Fiscal and debt challenges must be tackled to provide a conducive environment to growth.
Discussing the global views and perceptions of the IMF, the technical advisor held that the Caribbean maintained a bygone era perception of the financial cooperation.
The views and understandings of the fund have evolved dramatically in the last few decades. Not surprisingly, in the wake of the global crisis.
He went on to say,
particularly to the region, diseconomies of scale and the challenges of smallness point to a need for greater regional cooperation and innovative solutions.
Courtney Christie Veach, CARTAT's Financial Sector Supervisor Advisor, highlighted where the program was needed throughout the region. The group of over 15 individuals will be interning at central banks, financial services commissions, and ministries of finance throughout the Caribbean. Courtney Christie Veach encouraged the students to live by the phrase carpe diem, saying,
within the Caribbean, you can be, you know, effective supervisors, benchmarking against the international standards by developing the capacities and having homegrown talent.
CBB News wishes the CARTAT interns the best in their future endeavors, and we welcome two CARTAT interns into our midst. Lauren Cato and Trishana Turner. Reporting for CBB News, I am Katrina King.